asking. Huh? What kind of wine were you drinking?
Welch's. Yeah, Welch's cranberry juice.
Chris, shut up.
Smuckers.
Chris, shut up.
He says Smuckers.
100% juice. Juicy juice.
Juicy juice.
My man's over here. My man's over here. He popped the spark inside it.
Got that
sparkling cider, like it's new.
Got that VA splash over there.
that VA fusion.
It's fucking Cabernet. Okay, my gosh.
Oh, oh my God.
Like fucking Cabernet, y'all.
He said the VA fusion with a splash, no. with a splash of tonic water in it, just for some excitement.
It's Cask and Bear Cabernet. Okay, my God.
Okay. You need to get Pinot Noir, no ice. You could chill it a little, I guess, but Pinot Noir is much better.
All right, Senator Smith, I will say this: I've always thought that we were friends, but you did not have to actually call me out like that. On a
podcast. Chris, you had ocean spray with ice in it. You're not supposed to do that.
Okay, with all due respect,
over there, like, put your pinky up with some ice in it. Come on, man.
Wait, time out.
Chris, in all due respect, I didn't mean to call you out, but however, this thing is like half gone, so.
Dang.
I'm not pulling that. I'm
over here crying, yo.
Oh, that was good, man.
I got tears over here.
Me, you know, if this was coming from her, wait, I gotta say,
we're such bullies, bro. Go ahead.
If this was coming from Chris, I would understand that. But this
not off of Camario.
And that's.
But Chris doesn't drink. I don't drink at all. I understand how wrong that was.
I've never seen ice in wine. I thought you were drinking juice for real.
No, people do put ice in wine.
Thank you. What's wrong with that?